competition. How you doing? My name is Boom. We're still doing this. And we got one more school to go. We got Jamaica. Little Bruce Lindy.
Hi.
Jam, it is always hard to be the last performer in the sense that you see all of the performances ahead of you and the anticipation factor is there. How is it for your team?
You know what? I don't think it's a problem. I think this is definitely a case of saving the best for last.
Oh. Nice comeback. Very good. That's a good way to look at it. Okay. Are they ready? Are they pumped? What do you think?
Yes, they are. You know what? I just want to give a shout out all the Adamson Faggots who made it to the Final Four this year. That's right.
First time in the history of Adamson University that they made the Final Four since the format was introduced. Speaking of introducing, Jam, I will let you do the honors of introducing your own pep squad.
All right. Adamson Falcons of the Final Four. Here is the Adamson pep squad.
we go again.
Let's take a snow, snow, and you where you wanna go,
go, go, go.
Three.